Today, we are gonna fix this Xbox error code. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. Our first solution is to clear the cache files of Xbox and our internet connection. Deleting these cache files will not harm our account or our games. To do this, we open Settings. Then, we navigate to Devices and Connections and select Blu-ray. Then, we click Persistent Storage. After that, we click on Clear. We clear the cache files of our console. We return to the Settings and go to the General section. From there, we select Network Settings and then Advanced Settings. Once we have done that, we click Alternate MAC Address. Finally, we click on Clear. To apply these changes, we need to restart our console. After restarting the console, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem persists, we will move on to the second solution. Our second solution is to remove and re-add our Xbox account. This solution was recommended by Xbox officials on their forum, so I want to include it in this video. To do this, we open the settings. Then we navigate to the account section and click on remove accounts. Since the video recording will pause, I won't be removing my account, but you have to do this. After removing your account, you can go to the profile and system section to add your account again and check if the problem is solved or not. Our third solution is reset our console. The reason we do this is because the reset process is effective in solving this type of problem. During reset process, we won't be deleting our games and programs, so this solution will not give us a headache. To do this, we click on Settings. Then we navigate to the console info section and click on Reset Console. As we proceed, we need to select the option Reset and Keep My Games and Apps. By choosing this option, only our settings will reset. If we don't select this option, our games and apps will be deleted. After the reset process is complete, you can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.